famous. Black owners in this game are powerful. We're gonna get right into it. Then the set just doing it makeshift out the garage. It's how you end up in Georgia. It's how you end up in penthouses. End up in cars. It's how you start off a. It's just a little event that they got going on, representing the 2017 Julius, trying to build her up, get her on his own break. If I can get myself to be great, there'll be no issues for her. Let's go. I'm too strong. Come on now. Get back. Let's go. Ooh. Why? That was just rude. See if we can play solid defense. The block. Let's go with the lefty. I appreciate y'all for rocking with me. Thank y'all for tuning in this evening to watch me play just a little bit. She is an all-time shooter for Washington State, that is. Good shot. Bree. Definitely gonna miss you this season, Bree. Go ahead and get that surgery. Or you probably got the surgery done. Come back stronger. Oh, shit. Lane. And my post-up game is decent. If I can only get my jump shots down, I'll be all right. Let's go with the smoothness like butter. So smooth. Let's go. Let's go. The fundamentals. Good defense. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Definitely appreciate y'all for rocking with me this evening. Some little slight. You know what it is. It's probably just a normal layup. Y'all hit me up in the chat. Let me know what y'all guys want to talk about. We can talk about anything. 12 points, okay. 1 assist, 3 rebounds. I can dig it. So, kind of like my little warm up there. My next thing I'm gonna do a little bit of a live run. So that's probably the best way to build a character on here, to build a player, is to do a lot of live runs. Let's see what we're rocking and rolling with here. Come on. Hey. Got an epic Kelsey Plum. And they got the KD11s. That'll be for later. They just did look fresh though. Shorties. Of course, you know, I gotta upgrade my player every once in a while. Go ahead, upgrade. This is not a drill. I gotta keep it real. You could get what you want. Long as the world. Joints is fresh though. Actually seen those in person. Like somebody actually wore those. I would only wear them from basketball myself, but yeah, to each his own. I'm gonna do my live run. If any of y'all ever have NBA Live 19 and wanna play with me, feel free to hit me up. I don't mind it at all. And that's for any game. So one day I may play Forza, another day I may play Fortnite. I may be playing live. I may be playing eventually play Gears of War. So Gears of War 4, I wanna say. I'll eventually be playing, so if you want to play with me or whatever, feel free. But yeah, y'all feel free. Let me change my outfit. Oh, I got the most generic outfit out of everybody. Oh, I'm gonna do my whole Lakers bit. Like I said, y'all rock with me. Let me know what y'all wanna talk about in the chat. Feel free. Let's see, we almost there. This one's gonna be different. Too much money, I need like 2 bucks. Stacks big and my pocket, the new hook. We don't pay attention to no loose talk. 100 times I had to let it cool up. I'm just dancing on me doing a moonwalk. I had to let it cool up. Almost died from the yeah. Take my jewels off. We don't argue with. I hope you guys had a wonderful day today. Had a busy day for the most part. Got some more things done. So happy Friday to those that get paid and don't need money on bills. Alright, I haven't played on this court in a minute. I do apologize if I keep wiping my eyes. My eyes are very watery. Not crying or anything, but then my tear ducts just build up. I haven't cried in forever. I hope you guys are enjoying the stream, watching me play. Made me watch me either do well or do bad. So my consistency has got to be better in this game, a whole lot better. There you go. Should have been an assist, but I ain't gonna complain. see. Ah, that's off. Oh yeah. I'm gonna try to do something right. Let's go. Crazy. I forgot the users are gonna want to do what they want to do. So, there we go. Sheesh. There you go. Just gotta keep moving and find the open cutter. You gotta do more than that, though. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. That's good defense right there. That's a good defense. Fast break. There you go. We'll be all right. Oh, I don't know what that was all about. That was a rough one. Let's go. That's a good job. It's very rare to see those dunks get blocked. Very rare. Left him any little bit of space. That's what happens. Draw the foul. That's awesome. Appreciate y'all. Like I said, rocking with me. Job. Down by one. Reach in. My God. CPUs or what did they all think? Yeah, one. The foul wasn't even on me. I thought it was on me. A tough one. Let's go ahead and get this done. We got to play that good press defense like the last 2 minutes. And one. I'll take it, dude. Jeez, golly, that is just horrible. There we go, good ball movement. Sucks so bad. Oh no. And it's only second quarter. Oh, passed to me while I'm out of bounds. I got bumped out. If y'all want to, y'all feel free to hit me up in the chat. Let me see. Since that didn't work, I'm gonna go ahead and the streets. Did I win? I'll take it. I like my lineup. Don't people like that they wanted to be. Now no one get paid for it. They got us a blessing to see. Doing shows I'm on stage for Saint Laurent on my feet. Oh man. I definitely appreciate y'all for rocking with me this evening. Like I said, hit the chat up. Let me know what's going on. Let me know what you're thinking. What's on your mind? How your evening's going? Let me know who you are, where you're from, what team, what favorite teams you like, if you don't like any teams. What do you like? What TV shows? Let me know. Interact with you guys. Let's go. You heard the man take away both of his legs. He still got it. Both of them. Oh, okay. Mr. Embiid. Mr. Front Page. Mr. Cover of NBA Live. Was a bad pass. That man Embiid is a beast. Take it. I couldn't beat that. He was practically underneath the rim. Let's go. With the finger roll. Let's go. Little post up moves. We doing a little something for. Oh, he's out of bounds, dude. Come on. We'll take it. I'm forcing them to play without Iverson practically. That's the only way they'll kind of like beat the team. Ooh. Too easy. I mean, Well, go ahead and score this last point. Oh, let's go. Didn't even like your man over there. Sucks. Hot trash. Hot garbage. Can't play me. 1-on-1. Yeah. I might be back on a little bit. Yeah. Pretty good. I might hop off of here for a little bit. I might be back on tonight. I might be back on tomorrow. So, but I appreciate y'all for tuning in. I know it was a short period this time, but I am just tired, to be honest with you. I'm very tired, and I do have to get up and go to work in the morning. So I appreciate y'all for tuning in with me. Y'all have a wonderful night. Like I said, hit me up on my social media. Take a good look at the profile. I appreciate y'all for rocking with me. Once again, I do apologize that it's just a short night, but I am very tired. So y'all have a wonderful night, and I will see y'all tomorrow. Peace.